so I was recently given a challenge to complete in the comments. Here is a challenge idea for you. Use as much vehicles during heist as possible, but vehicles should be kinda used for a reason, like this. Approach a non-Velum, get supply truck to go in compound, then get Docs and Sanchez to take one stash of loot there, then dinghy to Airstrip where use forklift to get second stash of loot, and exit in Dodo. So this will be Velum, truck, Sanchez, dinghy, forklift, Dodo. So with a bit of streamlining so it actually made more sense, let's take a look at how I got on.
Paring, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
We can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. If you want to carry more goodies with you next time, make some friends, yes?
So would you be if you had terminal case of shits, huh?
Hey,
checkpoint ahead. Beyond this, the compound. All right, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens...
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Me voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Estoy listo para...
wires and vaults. So simple, so easy to bypass. This is how you use the tool. The wires on the left must be connected to the values on the right. Go from top to bottom. The values must add up to the target voltage. You can see that number in the middle. I can confirm the system is down, but remember, compound air defenses are independent. No way to take them down. There must be a plane or a helicopter or something. Keep looking. Did you find a plane over there? Just be careful of air defenses around the compound.